need to find Vulcan and Prometheus stations and override the lockdown from each facility. Doesn't matter which one you hit first, but you can't enter Atlas Station until you've dealt with both. Also, keep an eye out for Cerberus security mechs. The VI is likely taking control of them. Archer out.
Provide adequate velocity to enhance vehicle lift. work.
Warning. Pressure level.
Engineer's log. We've registered a huge spike in energy consumption. Technicians traced it to the experiment underway at Atlas Station. We're trying to raise them now.
Clear.
worry about. What left to worry about?
They've seen us.
Doctor, we've hit the override at Vulcan Station and are moving on. Shepard out.
was a daring piece of work. Vulcan Station was a success. You still need to go to Prometheus Station and override the lockdown from there. Good luck. Prometheus Station is a crashed Geth ship full of dormant machines used in our experiment. Our people there have gone silent. It's likely the VI has activated the defense shields to keep you out. Good luck!
Scanning area. Analysis. Generators are providing power for main shield. Warning. The VI infection has assumed control of the Geth cannon.
Thank you.
side of this impasse.
The catch. I knew this was too easy. Come on, let's move.
Come on! Life forms may wish to take note.
troubling readings here. The VI is trying to upload its program directly from your location. Get to the server room and shut down the core before it can...